The story so far. On the night its leaders were to sign a peace treaty with the rival nation of Faria, the kingdom of Balindor was attacked. The royal castle was infiltrated by a force of dark magi soldiers under the command of the evil Grezel. During the battle, King Valtos of Balindor and Archduke Dalam of Faria were both struck down. However, before the Magi could harm the king's daughter, Princess Cisna, she was rescued by a young man named Leonard. As they fled beneath the castle, Cisna and Leonard discovered the White Knight, a giant weapon of ancient origin. With a Magi monster bearing down upon him, Leonard took up the Ark, a tool which unlocks the power of the White Knight. As he seized the Ark, the strength of the knight flowed within him, transforming Leonard into a mighty Incorruptus. With the White Knight at his command, Leonard overwhelmed the Magi beast and drove off the invaders. In the midst of the chaos, however, the Magi kidnapped Princess Cisna and fled the kingdom. Under the orders of Chancellor Sarvain, Leonard embarked on a perilous journey to find and rescue the princess. He was joined on this quest by his childhood friend Yuli, a mysterious swordsman named Eldor, and a new companion, Yu. Along the way, they met Kara, a dancer from the city of Albana, and Caesar, lord of the city of Greed. Together, these six heroes waged a fierce battle against the Magi Horde. Grezel sought to unleash the power of a mighty Incorruptus called the Sun King, and in doing so restore the ancient Ishrenian Empire. But Leonard and his White Knight battled Grezel and won, setting his plan to ruin. With Princess Cisna safe once more, the happy party returned to Balindor. Yet still did Grezel hold the power of the Sun King. From his stronghold on Redhorn Isle, he declared the Ishrenian Empire reborn and set out to conquer the world.
I had thought the day Leonard and I stumbled upon the White Knight was where it all began, where the wheels of a cruel destiny had begun to turn. But that's not quite right, is it? Fate's designs for us begin. A year ago, Grezel named himself Emperor of a reborn Ishrenia. He proclaimed the entire world his enemy, and brought the fires of war to all our gates. In the flames and the chaos, I sought patterns. I sought answers. Unaware that, far to the west, another great land was about to be torn up at the roots.
Thank you. Valorius, the Western Ward has been lost.
I see.
Damn that Nanazel! Starting a civil war! Has Faria not bled enough?
It seems the Archduke's death was but the preface to a deeper grief. The battle will soon be upon us. General, I must ask you to escort Miu out of the city. Father Igdra has placed his trust in you. Now, into your hands, I place our future.
What? But I cannot leave you here.
Miu, the Archduke left you in my care for a reason. Your grandfather insisted that you remain safe. Remember, you are the only one who can carry on in his place.
Banlorius, I will never be the leader he was.
Guard her well, General Skardine.
With my life.
Capture Lorius and Mew at once and bring them to me. If they prove uncooperative, kill them both!
Yes, sir!
Well done, Ban. You do know how to take a city.
Yes. Well, tell your master. His generous aid is appreciated. Once Lorius and the last tower fall, Faria shall be reborn. Though I certainly would not dare imply that Lord Grizel's troops can be bought with mere compliments.
Oh, no reward will be needed. It was always His Excellency's wish that Faria be born anew. Your impressive victory will be more than adequate payment.
To the gate, my lady. Quickly!
Stay strong, my friends. And stay alive.
Be safe, Elias.
Friends, lay down your weapons and surrender!
Make me, friend.
Kill them!
I'm glad you could all be here. We have much to discuss. Right now, the world faces a crisis, invasion by the Ishrenian Empire. A year ago, Grizel claimed the Ark of the Sun King from the Dogma Rift, And now he and his army have proclaimed themselves the second coming of Ishrenia, declaring war against all the kingdoms and nations of the world. At the same time, Sarvain, our Chancellor, has disappeared, defected, by all reports, to the Ishrenian Empire, where he is known as High Priest Ladom.
Hmm.
During our battles with Grizel's forces, the world lost three of its finest and most noble leaders. Archduke Dalam of Faria, Count Dristal of Greed, and my father, King Valtos of Balandor. But this only means we must rise and take action in their place. Leonard, will you travel to Faria and meet with Father Ikdra?
And who exactly is that?
You're sending the lad to confer with the ghost Princess Cisna? Father Ikdra fought alongside Quinmirias in the war against Ishrenia 10 millennia ago. You would have to be naught but dust.
But Queen Mirias sleeps within me, and she says that we must find him. Leonard, the Knight's power accepts you. I am certain Father Ikdra will do the same.
All right, Cisna. I will find him.
Leonard, thank you.